Video. So today is going to be another shopping haul. I know I do a lot of these, Byron. Had a massive shopping haul today. And I'm in a new suit. This is the spare bedroom. It's got a few stuff in it. It's just been done. So you know, I'm in here. It's a little bit look. So the first shop I went to was got the World Concerns, and the first thing I picked up was this advent calendar. Just trying to check which number it goes up to. I think it's 24. Yeah, this one goes up to... Actually, I don't know where number 24 is. Okay, so it goes up to number 24. So, I thought it was a 25 one, but it's not. And then I bought these two like little butterfly pillows. And these are all here now. All this is things from my friends for Christmas. Then we've got two bubble baths. Actually, I didn't get these from Wilko's. I got these from Superdrug. These two was from Tiger. They're makeup organizers. I'd buy them for three, but like, they're just two of each there. So, got these three makeup sets. And it's Blush and Glow Cheek Palette, and it's a standout from the crowd. Then we have got, it was a pack of three, with, so I got those three pens to go with these diaries. And then my friend absolutely loves these, so I'm getting those for her, and these two for the other two, but they're just little snowflakes. So that's all I got from, so all that was Tiger, Superdrug, Wilko's and Boots. That's most of the stuff. Okay, so now we're moving on to New Look. I actually had two bags of stuff for this, but I took the rest out of the bag from behind me, as you can tell. So we're on a photo shoot tomorrow and I didn't know what to buy, so I just bought loads of stuff. So, got this checkered shirt, and it's got like little, I don't know if you can see that, flowers on. So, I like that. I had to get a bigger size than that because the other one was way too small. Some of the stuff's mini, so I'm just going to set those aside. Oh, and then I had a pack of two of these pens as well, which can go in there. This, which I absolutely loved, is an off the shoulders like flowy top thingy. So much. Now, I don't want to show you all mini stuff because this keychain, then minis as well. So set those aside. This, which is the jumper, and I also got the matching bottoms, which I'll show you in a minute. My cousin thought these looked like pajamas, but they're not, they're joggers. And then this jacket, which I love. So that's everything from New Look. Oh, and also we have these tester pouches. They give us loads. God knows why. And it's like, they give us six, I think. So this one is the pre-wash conditioner, and this one's the shampoo, and this one softens, and this one washes away the weight, as you can tell. I really want to try those because apparently they're really good. So moving on to the next shop. And then from Peacock, got these absolutely stunning shoes. Like, they blush. I need a new pair of boots because my other ones are all old. And I just love these. This is so soft and like, yeah. So I am going back to 10 and I will finish this video when I come back, because obviously I'm going to be getting more stuff. So please feel to like and subscribe while I'm gone. Okay, that's better. So I am back. The only thing I really bought was chocolate. I didn't buy anything else. Oh, I bought this for my baby cousin. But that's pretty much everything I have to show you now, isn't it? Should you shoes, clothes, and Christmas presents. But I'm going to take you up to the space bedroom now. So you walk in like this. Yeah, that wallpaper. Carpet. That's all Christmas presents. So if you didn't know, my mum is a foster carer, that's why we have this big bedroom. Just in case she has smell, but it's only just been done, so we haven't really had people. So this is what it looks like when you walk in. So yeah, it's kind of nice. You've got a good view from here as well. And then there's my bedroom next door. Oh my god, I like... This is a good spot for filming. Just bought some Cadbury's chocolate, you know? Come on the TV for Christmas. Hey guys! So... Okay, so please sure to like this video and also subscribe to my channel if you're new. Bye! Hey guys. So I'm eating popcorn. Not in the spare bedroom, lovely. With no one to speak to. And this popcorn's delicious.